Hi viewers, Jockey David Probert kicked by horse in horrible incident before Windsor race. David Probert was treated by on-course medics after his intended mount, 2-year-old colt Bits and Bobs, kicked him in the parade ring at Windsor. The race, won by Perfect View, was delayed by 8 minutes. According to the reports, he was then taken to the hospital for more treatment and he is fine now. For more updates, subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.